Mr. Speaker, when I first visited the US as a Prime Minister, India was the 10th largest economy in the world. 10th. Today, India is the 5th largest economy. And India will be the 3rd largest economy soon. We are not only growing bigger, but we are also growing faster. When India grows, the whole world grows.